I realize that what most Canadians want to know is when are we going to lower our policy rate? What do we need to see to be convinced to cut? The short answer is we are seeing what we need to see, but we need to see it for longer to be confident that the progress towards price stability will be sustained. The further decline we've seen in inflation is very recent. We need to be assured it's not just a temporary dip.